show. You can catch that on TV, my friend.
I've seen it four times.
Come on, buy your candies, enjoy the moment.
I don't want to be anything. I don't want to rule or conquer anything. I should like to help everyone if possible. We all want to help one another. Human beings are like that. We want to live by each other's happiness, not by each other's misery. We don't want to hate or despise one another. In this world, there's room for everyone. The good earth is rich. We can provide for everyone. The way of life will be free and beautiful. But we have lost the way. Greed has poisoned men's souls. Has barricaded the world with hate. Has goose-stepped us into misery and bloodshed. We have developed speed, and we have shut ourselves in. More than chivalry, we need humanity. More than cleverness, we need kindness and gentleness. Without these qualities, life will be violent, and all will be lost. The misery that is now upon us is but the passing of greed, the bitterness of men who fear the way of human progress. The hate of men will pass, and dictators die. And the power they took from the people will return to the people. You, the people, have the power. The power to create machines, the power to create happiness. You, the people, have the power to make this life free and beautiful, to make this life a wonderful adventure. Then in the name of democracy, let us use that power. Decent world that will give you the future and old age security. By the promise of these things, brutes have risen to power, but they